Before we begin, I invite you to bring your body to a lying down position that is entirely comfortable for you. You may like to adjust your positioning with cushions and blankets, warming and supporting yourself in any way you need. Just take a moment to gently scan the body, releasing any constrictions you might come across. Perhaps in the belly, the shoulders, your neck, or your forehead. Softly invite the entire body to relax its posture as you open the chest gently. Take a few deep breaths here to settle into this position. Now, draw your awareness to the physical body by tuning in to your sense of touch. Without moving, become more highly aware of the physical world that holds you. Notice the sensations present beneath your body. At every inch of skin that is in contact with the surface below you. Expand your awareness by noting other physical sensations, such as the way clothing or blankets feel against your body, or the way the air around you touches your skin. Without judgment and without searching for anything, simply practice opening your awareness to whatever the present state of your reality is. Draw your awareness deeper now, tapping into a more visceral awareness of the physical body. Is it possible to observe any sensations or movements of energy within the cellular body? Can you sense the energetic body? Draw your awareness to your breath and begin to notice the way the outside world enters your inner world by the way of this life force. Observe any sensations that are present as you inhale and exhale. Notice if, perhaps, this awareness begins to dissolve the gap between the outer and inner world, bringing you closer to a sense of harmony and balance. Feel yourself becoming more deeply connected to everything around you as you continue to breathe. Now tune in once again to the surface beneath you and imagine for a moment that there are sturdy roots beginning to grow from all the places that make contact with the earth. Feel these roots expanding, permeating the surface beneath you, and then slowly breaking through the rich, dense soil beneath the earth's surface. As you ground yourself into the physical world this way, observe yourself being nourished by the nutrients and life force that rise through these roots. See if you can feel these roots feeding you, supporting you, and protecting you as you begin to feel more and more grounded in the space you are in. Gently allow this visual to dissolve, knowing that the earth still supports you, even without your attention held on it. Shift your attention now by drawing your awareness to the crown of your head. Feel into the lightness that is present here, noticing perhaps a white or golden glow occupying the space where your mind and physical body meets the universe. Open your awareness to the invisible, universal energies that permeate your being through your crown, perhaps visualizing this descending energy as a golden thread. As it enters your body, this divine energy makes its way to every corner of your inner world, inspiring and enlightening all aspects of your being. Rest in silence for a moment to observe this healing energy enlighten and inspire your entire being. Between the earthly energies and the cosmic ones, you are now coming to witness your being as both human and divine, both grounded and expansive. Just take one moment to observe this intermingling of the earthly and spiritual realms, and then allow all visuals of this healing energy to disappear, leaving behind a sense of deep connection to everything that exists around you. Awareness of the spiritual realm has now been unlocked. You are open and nearly prepared for the journey you will soon make towards your spirit guides. As we proceed with this movement into the spirit world, I invite you to remember that you are always in control of this journey. If at any point you feel uncomfortable or simply wishing to take your newfound knowledge back to your body, you are always welcome to come back to the physical world by returning to your breath. Your breath is always available to anchor you to the present moment and will help guide you into a deep and restful sleep. Please know that you are entirely supported on this journey, that the universe is offering unconditional love and support to you in this very moment. Just take a moment now to feel into this universal energy by returning to your breath for a few moments of silence. As you inhale, feel your body and spirit being nourished with healing waves of energy. And as you exhale, feel yourself being cleared of all stagnant energy, all fear, all negativity, and all that holds you back from your truest self. Open your heart to trust, to healing, and to awakening. If thoughts arise at any point, simply observe their presence and then gently release them as you come back to your breath and to your awareness of the spirit world. The crown has been opened and you are now prepared to meet with your spirit guides. So let us slowly ascend to their realm. With eyes remaining closed, draw your awareness to the space between your brows. This energetic region of the body, often referred to as the third eye, holds your capacity for higher perception. It is the center of your intuition, insight, and wisdom. Just hold your attention here for just a moment. And then slowly begin to envision a mystical and enchanted forest appearing within this space. Continue to breathe deeply as you visualize the trees, shrubs, vines, and flowers that begin to grow here. Expand your awareness to observe the insects that circulate through soil and air. And the animals that call this place home. Allow this place to penetrate your soul, enveloping you with a sense of peace and comfort and joy. You too feel at home in this space. So take your time to explore whatever is here. out of the dense forest ahead of you, you notice a pathway beginning to clear, as if beckoning you to move deeper into the woods. You feel safe and secure venturing that way, so you begin to tread mindfully down the path. Notice the way the earth feels beneath your feet, and the way the forest air fills your lungs. Just ahead of you, along the path, you notice a bright white figure beginning to appear. It is somewhat like a human form, but is radiating an otherworldly energy. Deep in your bones, you know that this is your first spirit guide. You continue to move towards this spirit's direction, feeling drawn to whatever messages you are now sensing are present here. Take your time to observe this figure as you approach. What energy does he or she exude? What might he or she have to share? Finally, you reach your spirit guide, standing just before him or her. You gaze into one another's eyes, and through them, your guide speaks. Listen closely to what is offered here, without searching for anything. Simply open yourself to the teachings that are being offered. Open your heart as divine messages filter into your soul. Your guide extends his or her hand to you, and you reach for it. You sense there is another figure this spirit would like you to meet, and so together, you move further into the woods. As you walk, you are infused with your spirit's energy, becoming more empowered and inspired with each step that you take together. See if you can feel all of your cells coming to life, awakening to the truths that are being offered to you. And once again, you notice another beaming figure of light just ahead of you on this path. Take your time as you slowly move your way towards it, observing whatever energies or characteristics are noticeable as you approach. As you look into the eyes of this second spirit guide, you feel a great sense of peace and calm come over you. This spirit, like the first,